Your development team has a problem. A lot of tools from different software vendors and even some custom in-house solutions. And they aren't getting along. It's not that they don't want to, they just can't. These tools weren't really created to talk to each other or to share their data. Sure, they try. They have translators, transformers, data mungers, and other connectors designed to make the conversation go smoothly. But there are so many conversations going on and the technology changes so quickly that it costs a fortune to keep it all up to date. The result? Well, you know. While it's not your fault, it is your team that pays the price through creaky development environments, brittle tool integrations, wasted development time, and reduced productivity. And it's not a free lunch for toolmakers either. They're trying to keep up with this never-ending set of pairwise integrations, but it's a lot of work. Is there a way we can get these big talking heads to communicate? What if we could completely rethink the way tools interact? How would we change things? Today, tools keep their data locked up behind private APIs. But in this new world, open access to ALM resources is the key. First, we'd need to agree upon some basic rules for finding, accessing, and linking to each other's data. We could also agree on the shape of that data. This way, one tool can easily work with a whole class of tools without relying on multiple pairwise connections. Now, we have a workable approach for sharing data and integrating tools across the lifecycle. So, how do we go from idea to reality? That's what the Open Services for Lifecycle Collaboration initiative is all about, bringing people together to make tool integration practical. We don't expect everyone to agree on the universe of ALM data. Instead, a minimalist approach is taken. Groups of people come together to discover what data is needed to support the most typical conversations. For example, test experts get together and figure out what a test plan should look like, and more importantly, how other lifecycle tools want to use one. Likewise, change management experts get together and figure out what a change request is and how it relates to other lifecycle data. Each community publishes a specification that allows any tool to work seamlessly with any other tool's data. OSLC relies on the same principles as the world's most accessible and extensible network of interconnected data, the World Wide Web. OSLC is based on three simple concepts. The first concept is uniform access. Every resource, a requirement, a test case, a defect, or anything else is addressed by an internet URL. That makes it universally accessible from any web page, tool, or other lifecycle resource. Next, we have to agree on the data formats. Again, we take a minimalist approach by defining only the most important elements, following the 80-20 rule. With agreement on a common format, the value-added capabilities of each tool shine through. Of course, toolmakers can add extensions to the common format if needed. After all, everyone likes to be unique. Finally, in the spirit of internet-inspired simplicity, a RESTful programming model is adopted. REST allows many different integration scenarios and doesn't depend on a specific language or technology. This provides the flexibility needed to integrate as we go, keeping tools loosely coupled. OSLC isn't effortless, but it is important. It's about driving fundamental change in the way software tools work together. Change that gives your team more freedom of choice and reduces integration costs for vendors and companies alike. OSLC creates new possibilities for using lifecycle data in your business, and it allows your team to assemble an ideal tooling environment using the tools and vendors you prefer. What makes OSLC work is collaboration. The more participation there is, the better the results. Tool developers, open source communities, systems integrators, and IT organizations building their own development solutions. Anyone who is involved in lifecycle management can contribute. Learn more about OSLC and get involved. Join the OSLC community at openservices.net.